Hello, everybody. My name is Ray. Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. I'm here with Rainbow.
Wait, what's up?
Alright, we're going to continue.
And we have to find Rost.
Wherever Rost is.
Bet those assholes from the north tried to take him.
Okay. I was wondering about a quick save system in this game. Let's get some save going real quick. There we go.
Keep that for later.
Yep, you better. Yeah.
Shit.
Neat. What's up? Just gather all these supplies real quick.
You know, just in case.
Because, you know, always gather supplies when you find them.
It's not getting any warmer out here. He said we go
no shit.
Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
Maybe he left without you. No, because the
sun's
just
maybe he
just
got tired of your shit.
I mean, I wouldn't get tired of that. I'm just saying.
What's he doing up there?
He's contemplating suicide.
He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
How does one proceed to... Oh, duh.
Oh, okay. This is kind of like Assassin's Creed.
Yeah, that was easy, yeah.
Aloy, you're here.
Duh. Oh. Can I check you? What's the hold up? Is everything okay?
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt. Or to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
You're lying.
Yeah.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. To be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right. See you at the North Gate.
What the shit?
Okay.
Okay, you better get going, because I want to find out what happens to you.
I mean, yeah. It's just about fire arrows. There.
Okay, blaze and metal shards.
Something's really bothering him. If he thinks I'm gonna abandon him, he's wrong.
Oh, that is cool, man. I like the map. Okay, never mind.
That's a lot. I like it. I like it lots. Not gonna lie. Jesus God, that's a track.
Yeah.
Oh my God, what? Why? Anyone open the map for?
Maybe to click on that.
No? Oh, really?
Okay, whatever.
Jesus. Alright, whatever. I can make arrows. Yay.
I can make all the arrows.
Excuse me.
Sexy.
Wait, is this not a campfire? Oh, wait.
That's a tree.
That's a fucking tree, dumbass. What's this fucking campfire that I supposedly... Oh, down here?
Yeah.
No? Oh, okay, whatever. Tra-la-la-la-la.
The embrace. My whole life I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving.
Oh, wow. Jesus. That stupid thing up on the screen.
2 days and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd. Mother's heart. 2 more days, then I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
Ha ha! Bitchy thought. Oh my God, okay, whatever.
Cool.
It was just lighting up, so I was just like, oh.
Oh, it's because of your... If you took it off, it would just be the painting.
Oh, it's a translator.
Yeah.
Okay.
Which I think is really neat, actually.
That is fascinating, yes. 580 steps, great. Another forever and a half. So what, are we just gonna fucking cut until we get somewhere or what?
Cause yeah, this is... let's do that. We'll be right back.
Yeah, this is gonna take forever. Oh shit, never mind. Oh dear God. I fucked up.
Yeah, you kinda just ran right into him.
I mean, I didn't fucking see him.
Shoot.
I'm... Fuck! I can't say! Fuck it, I'm going melee.
You better take some medicine.
See, it never told me how to fucking dodge roll, so I don't have a clue what I'm doing. It won't let me. I guess I'm already out. Cool, whatever. Get wrecked. Wow, wow, wow.
Oh, hey. Hey, buddy. How's it going?
Ow, bitch, that hurt. I fucking died. Okay.
Aw, 2 days before you're proving, too.
I was going to retire tomorrow.
Too a little young to retire.
Shut up.
2 days until I get answers.
Oh.
I know who she was. Oh boy. As if there could be an excuse Okay.
Time to gather the parts for some fun.
Now we are gonna cut.
I should find a herd.
Okay. We will return. Okay, now that bow's got some draw.
That's what I was looking for originally, hell yeah.
There you go.
Oh shit.
Any more?
Rabbits.
The bunny rabbit.
Alright, cool. Good. That's better. Plus 6% damage coil. Hell yeah. I'll take that. And a watcher's lens. Ooh.
Oh, you can modify your own weapons and shit?
Yo.
Dude.
I figured that would be a thing with as much crafting and stuff as the game was gonna make you do. What the fuck are you?
The bird.
Oh, is it?
Shoot the bird. Boom!
Bird down. Oh, shit.
Isn't that a bird? I can't believe you got that out of the tree.
I mean, I'm cool like that.
Oh, God, it was a turkey.
Turkey! Gobble, gobble. There we go. We good besides that other turkey? Oh, that's a rabbit. That's a wabbit.
So what I don't understand is if they're machines, how are they reproducing?
Ah, shit. Huh. Good
like,
question.
How are more of them being supplied if they're machines? Like, do they actually reproduce? Do they build more of themselves? Like, I know in Mass Effect, you know, it made sense the Geth would build more Geth, and that's how they kept popping up, but, you know, after so long, wouldn't these machines just, you know, have been, you know, hunted to extinction?
Fair point.
That's what I'm curious about, and I wonder if that's an answer we're gonna get. What the fuck? Okay, maybe that's how they're reproducing.
I'm really curious now as to what the fuck those are.
Or is it gonna be like that one episode of Futurama where the professor dumped some nanobots in a puddle of dirty water and they evolved?
God. That's a strider.
I don't know, those watchers though. Might want to sneak through and take them out.
I'm gonna have to. No way around it. Not the fucking thing. Just like, oh, hey.
I bet you could. Yeah.
It's just like, hey, I'm gonna go up here and check this out.
Oh, shit.
That's whatever.
You got their attention. Oh, you got all the attention.
That's what I wanted.
But they don't exactly know that you're there yet, so...
Oh, shit. Wrong button. And that'll do it.
Just go about your business.
That would be smart on your part. Oh, shit. 10% freeze coil. What's up? Another watcher's lens. 6% damage.
Yeah, I noticed that.
I guess it was just random. Okay.
Keep quiet Eight. Now.
She gives you prompts when there are things nearby you can't see, I guess.
Huh. Handy.
Which, yeah, would be handy if it stays accurate.
Oh. I guess it didn't get its attention. Okay. Valuable resource detected. So it's got something.
There it is. Maybe you can get on top of that rock up there. That hill. Cool.
He had something on him.
I think there was a body back there actually that you missed.
Yes, I think I seen that. Oh wait, the body is on that kill? No. No, I got everything off the bodies.
No, right there. Or at least I thought it was a body.
It's a watcher body. But I think I already got it. Oh. Here. Okay.
Oh yeah, aren't you supposed to be looking for,
Yeah, I'm supposed to be gathering supplies.
Yeah, and you were gonna look for the...
Oh wait, I gotta kill 3 striders to get Blaze, because I've got everything else that I need, so far it says. Now I gotta... excuse me, striders. Oh, Jesus. Alright, so kill 3 striders and gather Blaze.
Yeah.
Are these things
well, also, you were going to trade for a tripcaster.
Yeah, I can do that later.
Yeah.
Because I'll find more resources to trade with along the way.
I'm excited to see what the tripcaster is, but I really don't want you to forget.
Oh, no.
Spark.
No, I'm not going to forget. If it's the thing I think it is, it's that weird multi-shot arrow thing. A strider, you're a strider. Excellent.
I don't think I see any watchers.
I think we killed all the watchers for the most part. Is he merged to a tree? He is merged to a tree.
Oh. Oh, they're right off. Okay.
Once you kill one, they all stampede off to a different direction. Then you gotta find them again. Which is why it's better to
draw them out and kill them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which is what I tried to do, but it obviously failed.
Need more rocks.
Oh, Blaze. So did they just drop it randomly?
Do they?
Are you thinking what I'm thinking too?
Got one.
Yeah. Do they like
poop Blaze?
Crap that.
See, that's what I'm thinking.
So wait, are they like actual synthetics that can reproduce, you know, and eat, and, you know, kind of like an android, or like are they just machines?
See, that's what I want to know.
Because if they're out here grazing, then where exactly is it going?
Oh, look, there's all those shredders from there to go.
Never know when I might need these.
Terms of health added. Oh, sweet. Thank you. What are you? Oh, that's impossible. Oh, what? Oh, shit. Hey, how's it going?
Hey, I think it's dead. That one's not.
What? Oh, I'm out of arrows. I need crossfire for a second. It's dead now, motherfucker. Ooh. A small machine core.
Hey, you got more blaze. There you go. Hey,
there we go.
Alright, yeah, you still need to craft some arrows, though, for your trip back.
Oh, yeah. Definitely.
I wonder if the campfire... Do the campfires serve as fast travel, or...?
See, I don't know. See, okay, so I can make 10 of these. Perfect. Craft. Okay, so I need to make another craft pouch to be able to hold more, but for the time being, I have enough. Sweet. Okay, so there's that. I got that done. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Okay, so there's that. That was some normal animals.
What you need for meat for her?
I think my pouch is full though. Yeah?
Oh yeah. That's right. Outfits.
Yeah, that's what I just seen too. I was like, Ocean traps, hunter bow, quiver, don't care. Weapon satchel, outfits, resources.
I think that would fall under resources.
Yes, so I need 15 metal shards. I'm only at 11 because I had to make those arrows. Okay, cool. So, I can modify a weapon, but in the bottom right there it says that if you equip a mod within a slot that's already taken, then the old mod will be lost, unless you know the tinker skill.
Okay, so until you get that, you'll have to be careful.
Yup. Neat. I like that, actually. I got 12A, yay me. I think I'll keep the other one for trading purposes in case.
Yeah, there's, and I don't know if they stack or not, so...
Well, I'm pretty sure that it would, since it allows for some modifications. It's a matter of... I think these things could also be used as resource for, like, trading purposes, because I don't think we have currency. So... Okay, I think we're going to cut this one here. And then we're going to get back at y'all later with another episode. Sound good?
Yep, sounds pretty good.
All right, we'll see y'all later.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.